We asked some of the great football players of the past few years what it meant to them to go to a school like Michigan.
If it was one word to describe it, I think it's a lot of pride that Michigan guys and Michigan men, they take upon themselves.
You just get that feeling that that you're part of something important.
I think more than anything, Michigan epitomizes class.
You're always aware of the people that have gone before you, and you have a responsibility to that image and to that tradition.
Like you say, it is almost an intangible, but it's a presence that you feel when you walk on the Michigan campus for the first time.
But the great discipline of the players through the years, and above all, that word respect. We all have respect for that high tradition, and we hope to maintain it, and we hope that the recruiting at all times will bring the fiber and the strength of those kind of people to the Ann Arbor campus. The Shrine of Minerva, the Athens of the West.